don't believe in the red coat, son?
It's a story made up to scare kids.
Oh, he's out there, son. Waiting for you.
We got a distress call. Leo and your wife screaming.
Guess you got no reason to be here, Deputy Fallon.
You're a peace-loving, reasonable man. But we ain't. The red coat, he's primal. We feed him. He's out there, deep in the forest.
So what do we do?
We get him out.
Do you drink human blood? You're offering. What if he's the red coat?
And you know what he feeds on?
What?
Fear.
I think it's best you be on your way.
Stop! 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 Stop!
I want that bitch out of here.
What happened?
There was blood. And that soil. Come on out!
What happened to you? You need to take your family. You need to leave. Trust me. Where's your animals?
He took the family. The fields are dying. The land done turned its back on us. It's like we've been poisoned. And we're left with fear. You ain't welcome here.